What's up, YouTube family? This is Leah Boone with Monarch Ministries. Welcome to the channel. So the Lord led me back to Jeremiah chapter 32 last night. And what it entails is Jeremiah buying a field. Now, the prophet said that he had prophesied that Babylon was going to come and take the city. But the word came to Jeremiah from the Lord in the 10th year of Zedekiah, king of Judah, which was the 18th year of Nebuchadnezzar. So Nebuchadnezzar was going to come and take captive Judah. It says, for Zedekiah, king of Judah, had shut him up, saying, why do you prophesy and say, thus says the Lord? Behold, I will give this city into the hand of the king of Babylon, and he shall take it. And Zedekiah, king of Judah, shall not escape from the hand of the Chaldeans, but shall surely be delivered into the hand of the king of Babylon, and shall speak with him face to face and see him eye to eye. Then he shall lead Zedekiah to Babylon, and there he shall be until I visit him, says the Lord. Though you fight with the Chaldeans, you shall not succeed. So this was a prophecy that was coming about. But the word of the Lord came, saying, behold, Hanamel, the son of Shalom, your uncle will come to you, saying, buy my field, which is in Anathoth, for the right of redemption is yours to buy it. And you can go back and read the rest of Jeremiah 32, but basically he was prophesied to buy this piece of land, even though the city was going to be taken into the hand of Nebuchadnezzar, king of Babylon. The Lord prophesied this. The Lord told Jeremiah to prophesy this to Zedekiah. And the Lord is saying to you today, because I just heard in prayer, purchase the land. If the Lord has led you to buy a piece of land or a house, some property, something like that, he's saying, do it. This is confirmation. Purchase the land. And if this is not a word for you right now, if you've been getting words from the Lord about purchasing land, this is a confirmation. He wants you to, in the future, purchase the land. Go with his leading on what land to purchase or what property to purchase. But the Lord is very much into real estate and things of that nature. So he does want for all of his children to have a piece of property and a home in the name of Jesus in the future. So if this is not a word for you right now, it could be a word for you in the coming future. The wealth transfer is starting. It has already started. A lot of it has been spiritual so far. We have had a transfer of joy that is still happening. If you have not experienced that, I would open your heart to receive joy from the Lord, because he has been pouring it out and it's been wonderful. And in the midst of your situation, you could still have supernatural joy. That is something that you inherit as a child of God from the kingdom. And the Lord wants you to have that, and peace also. But I know from other prophetic word that the wealth transfer is starting, like some of the financial part of it, like in the natural. So just be hopeful and expectant for that, because this wealth transfer, this money that you're going to get, will help you purchase the land for some of you. Everyone's situation is going to be different. So you need to be in relationship with the Father and with Jesus to know what your plan for your life is. So this won't be confirmation for everyone. It won't be everyone's deal. Some people are just going to be given land. They're going to inherit land. I mean, this is happening in so many different ways, but this is confirmation that he wants you to take the land, purchase the land or the property or the real estate, whatever that may be in the name of Jesus. Okay, I love you all so much with the love of Christ. Y'all have a blessed day. Bye-bye.